Minnesota lost big at Portland on Wednesday. Lakers took a drubbing at Denver two nights ago, 119.